To make a wooden table, you need a big tree, and you find those in a forest.
All wood comes from trees. This machinery is cutting the trees down so the wood can be used to make things.
These trees are about a year old. This one is nearly five, and look, it's bigger than me. But finally, they'll grow to be this big. This is a special forest, and every time a tree is cut down, a new one is grown in its place. That way, we'll always have lots of wood to make new things, like a wooden table.